Hello, I am Sean, the Senior Support Technician here at Simply NUC. Today I'm going to run you through some preventative maintenance tips. We are going to clean the dust out of some of our favorite form factor units here. Let's get started. So we are going to start with our most famous 4x4 unit. These are very simple to take apart. We have two different versions of these. We have an H chassis and a K chassis. Only difference is the H chassis is a little bit larger. So when we loosen the four screws on the bottom plate, whenever you pull up, there's going to be a drive cage on the bottom plate. So you will want to disconnect the USB header along with the SATA connector. I went ahead and did that for us for the sake of time, but we will set that off to the side, exposing the board and components within the unit itself. Hello, I am. So we will start with the bottom plate off. We're gonna take, you're gonna make sure that your straw is on, and we're gonna blow out the ventilations on the sides first to make sure that it's clear, so that way anything we blow out from the inside has a path to get out. All right, and when it comes to the ports and the vents on the outside, we're gonna do these at an angle. If we blow straight in, then all we're doing is we're blowing the dust into the port at the bottom so it stays stuck there. So we're gonna go at an angle with the ports. As well as the vents on the backside. Get the other side here. Now, once we have the vents blown out on the sides, we can then move to the inside of the board, so that way if there's any debris, it goes out of the vents that we have just cleared. So we'll take it and we're just gonna go around the outside, just kind of blowing. We'll flip it around. And we'll do that for each side. Once it's all done, you can go ahead and reassemble the bottom plate to the unit, screwing in the four screws. If you have the H chassis, don't forget your USB header and your SATA connector, and then you're all done. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked the video, go ahead and hit that like button. If you want to see more videos like this, hit the subscribe button, and thank you again for choosing Simply NUC.